pan. Then I put some vinegar in. Then I put the cork on tightly.
That completes our procedure. Now watch the bottle closely. See how it's fizzing and bubbling? Aren't hurt, are you, Helen?
Oh, no, Miss Phillips.
Well, I think the school paper would print a report of our experiment. I would like to write it. Thomas Stafford, do you think you can do it?
Oh, yes, Miss Phillips.
Tomorrow morning is the deadline, so you better stay after school a while to write your report.
What's the matter, Tom? Having trouble writing the report? No, don't look for me, Tom. You can't see me. But I can see you. A lot of us can see you. You seem to be worried. What's the matter?
Well, I don't know how to spell procedure. And the school paper won't accept anything if there's even one word misspelled.
Oh, that's bad. Let's see what you've done so far. On Tuesday, the fifth grade had an experiment with blowing the cork off the top of a bottle. Agnes Jackson prepared it. Agnes went to the cabinet and got some soda and vinegar. She put some soda in the bottle, and then she put in a little vinegar. Then she put on the cork. That was the...
procedure. That's why I'm stuck. That's the word I can't spell.
I'm afraid that's not the only word you can't spell. Take a look at that paper. Look at prepare, cabinet, vinegar, more vinegar. I'm afraid you'd never see that report in the newspaper. And there's no need for it, Tom. Spelling is easy.
Easy for you, maybe.
Easy for you. For anybody. Here, look.